Hey, what's going on, everybody? Oh, I forgot, so I gotta get my music because my YouTube don't want to act right. See nothing popping up on me. It malfunctions sometimes. It goes from working and not working. I guess when the internet's slow, it don't want to malfunction. So I'm about to finish my workout hanging on the pull-up bar. Eat me another piece of meat. Finish my workout hanging on the pull-up bar. Yeah. About to finish this workout, but first I'm about to eat another piece of meat. Then I'm gonna finish this workout hanging on the pull-up bar. Then I'm gonna dance a little bit and jog circles and jog back and forth a little bit in between dancing and hanging on the pull-up bar. Yeah. So we're gonna get a little bit of everything, but first I gotta get my protein because I probably done burned off most of my other piece of meat getting that 1 hour walk in. Yeah. So this should be enough to, you know, should be enough to hang on a pull-up bar, do four more sets, dance around, run around here. What are you eating? Beef brisket. Hey, Sandra Barnes. Yeah. Sandra Barnes is in the house. Eating beef brisket. About to finish hanging on the pull-up bar for myself. Dance a little bit. Jog circles in front of the camera. And jog back and forth like I did yesterday on my live. And finish hanging on the bar. I gotta get my protein so I can do all that. So I can dance around. Cause dancing around is exercise. Jog around. And hang it on the pull-up bar. I'm doing good. Hope you're doing good, Miss Barnes. Okay, don't hurt me now. I won't. I don't think I'm capable of all that. Yeah. Doing good, cuz that's good. It's good you're doing good. It's nice to hear that. Hey, Megan. Cleola. What's going on, Cleola? Hello, what's going on, Kay? What's going on, user 859? 859? What's going on, Kay? Gotta get my toothpick. Yeah. I got meat all up in my teeth. I'm gonna postpone the workout for a minute till I get the meat out of my teeth. And then I'm gonna hang on a bar, dance, jog around. Have a good time with her. meat stains. I should take y'all to the kitchen with me. I don't know why I didn't take y'all to the kitchen with me. Nothing much. I just ate a beef brisket. Gotta get my extra protein for this dancing. Gotta get my extra protein for this dancing, jogging, and hanging on the pull, hanging on the pull-up bar. Now I gotta get my toothpick. I mean my dinner floss, yeah. Let's go ahead and start the music up early. Let's go ahead and start the music up early. Just like music. What are we gonna listen to first? Get that meat up out my teeth.
Sunshine when it's home, cause when it's home, your niggas know to be gone every time.
Malayan truck, I'm about to finish hanging on the pull-up bar. Get a little dancing in, get a little jogging around circles and back and forth. I gotta get inside my teeth first, yeah. Let me turn this down so I can hear it. Hey, hey, what'd you say?
I said, what's up? I'm laying down.
You're not driving the truck right now?
My husband's driving. I'm tired.
Okay, yeah. Now, I'm about to hang on the pull-up bar. I'm about to hang on the pull-up bar after I get up picking this meat out my teeth. Dance around a little bit. Jog okay. Circles a little bit. Get that extra cardio in.
Off my head.
Yeah.
Some more cardio. You just took your walk.
Ooh, and I'm about to get some more in.
That was about busy today, huh? Let me take this scarf off my head. Hold up.
Okay. Yeah, I think I took I ate my last piece of meat. It was 11 something, and it's 2 something. It's 2 something right now, so it's been about 2 hours here. Yeah. So I got another piece of meat. About to hang on the pub while I'm about to dance around and jog around a little bit. Yeah.
Oh. How long you walk for?
I walk from one end to the other end twice. And it usually takes me 30 to 34 minutes to get from one end to the other end. And I walked it twice. So probably got like a couple minutes over 1 hour.
Because okay.
I used to time myself the different routes I took. I didn't break down the time I left today. I just basically, I know how much, the different routes I take. I know about estimate. Because I used to time myself every time and look at, add up the time every time I got back, and it was always around the same time, maybe 4, 3, 4, 5, maybe 10 minutes past 10 minutes more time up, yeah. Anywhere from 5 to 10 minutes less. I don't know how I said it. It always added up to around the same time, maybe 10 minutes more, maybe 5 minutes more than what it added up to every time. Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Let me see. Hold on, I'm coming, Cliff.
Okay.
You go to private.
I got any comments? Hold up. Just become a top viewer. Oh, no. Okay. Somebody said that.
Location King, already on.
King Kelly.
I said I checked my account.
I was going to
check my account.
I said I ain't
checked
it.
You
check
it?
I keep forgetting. Yeah. Not yet.
Check it with your other phone.
Oh, yeah. I could do that. Yeah. Yeah. I'm finish getting this readout. I see. This is my show.
Where's that homeless man? Is he gone? I
woke him up about 5 o'clock. I woke up to use the bathroom around 5. Yeah, I woke him up, let him take a shower, give him a change of clothes. He gone. Yeah. I told him go give me some food. I told him go give me some food. I left sleep 8 hours.
What do you say? Tap GPS icon to start location drop. Or wait. Tap. What you trying to do? David calling you. Wait, you gotta share your location with them? All right, well, why you ain't press share location?
I'm gonna check my account. Check this account.
Wait. Search location.
We on, babe.
You know what exit we on? It say your device or browser's location service are disabled. Edit your device's privacy settings. Go back to settings.
So got $23.53 on my account.
Oh. Wait, I think. Oh, you got $23? Wait.
And 53 cents, yeah.
Location settings.
Hey, Jamama. Hey, y'all. Hey, Jamama. How's it going?
I'm trying to find. Because it got to be software. Privacy. Location.
Change this music.
This about to blow it. This device.
Not yet.
It's hot. Go back to what you was trying to do. Go back to what you was trying to do and see. Hey, your mama. Oh, you jogging his thigh.
Hey, Usher. Hey. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do my other jog. It probably works better. Go this way.
Oh. Cut up then. Hey, Sam.
What the comments say? Hey, what's going on? This is Sandra Barnes.
He running in.
You?
Yeah.
He running in circles. Yeah. Running in circles, but I'm just going to run back and forth. It's easier.
Yes. It's easier, Jemima. Oh. What's up, Drew? You shared your location?
What's up, Andrew? What's going on, Andrew? Hey, Andrew. He's getting his jogging in.
I'm so hungry.
Now I'm going to take y'all back over here. Pull up,
Drew
bro.
Said, what's up? You told Drew what's up?
Oh, yeah, I told him already, yeah. I read his comment, yeah. What's going on, Drew? What's going on, Drew? I'm about to go back over there to a pull-up bar.
All right.
Walking, jogging all ass up.
So you can do like 1 minute every 10 minutes. And every 10 minutes, every 20 minutes, and get 30 minutes in before the end of the night, it all adds up at the end of the day. Yeah.
Right. Right. Cut the album, babe.
You say cut the music down? Oh.
No. I was saying turn the L on, it's hot.
Oh, okay. No. What kind of workout is that?
Jamama.
Jamama. It's that workout that helps me lift 295 pounds. That's what kind of workout it is. Hanging on the bar, get straight up under, straight up over top of 295 pounds. I don't know where to work, though. I have no idea where. But just doing
Andrew
that every day.
Andrew said you to pull up. Andrew said you to pull up, father.
The pull up feather, the pull up feather. Yeah, the hanging on. I just hang on the bar. Yeah, if I do, if I go pull up and down, up, if I go up and down, it's like.
Yeah, pull it up. Oh, they say pull it up more. Like, lift yourself more when you're pulling up.
No, I get chest pains. I can't do it. I get feel like I'm having a heart attack.
Oh, yeah, he said he get chest
pain. Pull yourself. What? Yeah, plus when I was doing that, when I was doing pull-ups, lifting myself up and down, I could not even lift 295 pounds. I could lift like 120 pounds. When I was pulling myself up and down. And now I do this workout that nobody knows what it is. Nobody knows what it is. And I can lift 295 pounds. Everybody's seen it in my live that I just did earlier before I walked. Everybody's seen it. But when I was going up and down, doing like 380 three to four different types of pull-ups and doing 80 on all of them, I think that's like 380 pull-ups. I was doing sets of 10. And doing sets of 10 all the way up till I got to 80 on all of them, I couldn't even lift 290 pounds. I could lift like 120 pounds. That was it.
Well, you lifting it now.
Yeah, and that's just from hanging on the bar. So I'm doing something right, even though y'all don't know what type of workout it is. I'm doing something right.
You still can flex.
Oh, yeah. I wish I could flex. I'm a skinny, flabby, little muscly. Little skinny, fat, flabby, little muscly, baby back rib, yeah. I'm over here in tears. Yeah, your mama over in tears, yeah.
Oh, Lord.
That's I think crazy. I got two more sets. Oh, no, I got jog, yeah. Then I got to do a second set, yeah.
I'm both tired, too. Once it.
I'm over here. Oh, okay, I regret that.
That's the last one.
Yeah, the last comment. Yeah. I was just making sure nobody put any other comments down there.
Get that workout on.
Oh, yeah. I gotta get it.
Mm-hmm. Y'all, we on side of the highway. Don't call the flat.
What was that?
I said we on side of the highway, don't call the flat.
Oh, okay. Do y'all got an extra tire? Or do y'all got a
car? I'm waiting for roadside.
Yeah, roadside. That's what they call. Roadside assistance. Yeah.
Yeah, let me see. Oh. I just dropped something.
Wait, be safe. Jamama said be safe.
Yeah, we on side the highway, y'all. Then caught a dog on flats.
That's not good. That's not good.
Nope.
What happened
to my music? How
did I change my music? Let me get a couple laps and I'll change the music. Yeah.
All right. That's why we just left. We in Tennessee right now. We just got out of
Chattanooga. Tennessee. They done went from North Carolina. Now they in Tennessee.
Mm-hmm.
They getting around.
Oh, yeah. We ain't making no money if we sitting.
Oh, yeah. That's what's wrong with me. Just sitting
there. Yeah, if this truck ain't moving, ain't no dollars coming.
Yeah.
I don't know why his phone keeps calling.
Yeah, I got rid of my favorite. I got rid of him, Jack. Yeah. I put that rat poison down, got rid of. Yeah, I got rid of that. I ain't seen them in like 4 days. About 4 days. Yeah. It says, you ever been to Chattanooga? Chattanooga, Tennessee. I've been to Tennessee. I can't remember what part it was. We went to Tennessee when I was in Woodlawn Children's Campus in a group home. We went down that state. All the kids stayed in the hotel. There was like 3 beds in a hotel. And there was like 5, 6 kids. No, it was about 5, 6 kids in every bed. Yeah, yeah. It was low north wind and low south when we slept in the same hotel room. Then the staff, they got a separate hotel room to sleep in. They was probably sleeping and sleeping hugged up together too, yeah. Cause there was only 3 beds in each room, yeah. And then they had all
you can eat. Jack Roos, they're on the way to your house.
Yeah, if you could, at the hotel, if you was living at the hotel, if you was paying to live at the hotel, they had a dining room with food, all you can eat buffet with fruit, bacon, sausage, egg, all kinds of stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah, and then they had a swimming pool, and a heated pool. I was swimming.
Where you went?
I don't know. I think it was Nashville, Tennessee. I think it was somewhere in Nashville, Tennessee. Yeah.
Okay.
We went to this theme park where it had like water guns, and we chased. It was had a this maze, this big maze, man-made maze. It was a theme park, and we would run through the maze, try to catch each other, squirting each other with water guns. Yeah, it was somewhere in Nashville, Tennessee.
I thought your mama said that.
And we went to a go-kart track and rode go-karts in somewhere wherever we were. I think it was Nashville. I'm not sure. I can't remember. Yeah. We went to a go-kart track and rode go-karts
right now. I have to see where we at right now.
They on the way to your house? Okay. Good. Okay.
40.
Right, LOL. Why do people come and ask that same? Yeah, they ask the same questions. They asked what a rat said. I ain't seen nowadays. Y'all be watching. Y'all be seeing my comments on TikTok. I keep asking the same old stuff. Yeah.
Don't you make a man now.
Just try to get
Don't make them mad now.
Just to get under my skin. Yeah. Just to get under my skin and ask the same question though. Y'all see my comments where I'm commenting, tell people I ain't seen them in 4 days. I put the poison down, got rid of them. Yeah. Y'all see all them comments, but y'all keep on asking. Trying to annoy me.
Right.
They do that with all the questions. They do. Yeah. Yeah. They do it with all the questions. All the questions. Dozens of, like the question about me sleeping in the hallway. What they said up? They said, you know, rats is in the hallway. I keep telling y'all, I'm not in my apartment complex hallway. Oh, you know, rats is in the hallway. Yeah, rats is in the hallway too. If they're in your apartment, y'all reading the comments that I'm telling everybody else, I'm not in my apartment complex hallway. Y'all know that, but y'all keep annoying me with the same question, just trying to annoy me.
Don't annoy
me. I answer the questions properly, but don't think that I don't know you already reading my comments and know that I'm not sleeping in my apartment complex hallway.
Right.
When I was, yeah. Right. When I was sleeping in the hallway, yeah.
Tell them I'm playing with you.
But they...
Tell them play fuck.
Yeah, yeah, they be playing with me. They be playing, yeah. Hey, Brandon Caesarwood. Hey, Brandon Caesarwood.
Y'all be playing with him. Do not play with him. Because guess what? The block ain't strong, baby. The block...
I'm a peaceful person. I'm a peaceful person. I like to talk crap to them. I'm a peaceful person, though. Yeah. Only time I'm going to do something is somebody try to put their hands on me. Then I got to defend myself. Yeah.
You still on the phone, Rosa? Huh? How long is it going to be?
He don't want to know what I do. No, he'll never love to you like I do. So give it to me.
But I'ma show you about real love. And I can promise anything that I do is just to satisfy you.
So all the gratitude will always make it through. I'ma look off the camera and see what it looks like.
Uh-oh.
It's tall nice. I like what I see. It could be a lot better though. I'm trying to get back how it used to be. Yeah. The belly's chunky, but I like the way it looks. It's like just toned. It's just toned nice and chunky.
Yeah, got three smiles.
Oh yeah, yep. Got the three wrinkles. Yeah, look like a tootsie rub. Look like a little toned nice tootsie rub. Yeah.
It's gonna come back. It's gonna come back.
Oh yeah. You ain't dealing with her. With your woman and listen.
Somebody said 3 miles.
Well, Cliff, who? Three smiles?
Let me
read all these comments. Don't know what three smiles means. Who?
No, 3 miles.
Caesar Woods. Ban. Caesar Woods. Caesar Woods, he's doing it. He's always saying ban. Yeah. They did ban me once for taking my shirt. I had sweatpants on. Got me for some, I ain't gonna say what they got me for, because I don't know if I'm not saying it on here. I said it before, though, but, yeah.
They gonna stop messing with you, Cliff.
They ask you, next time they ask you, if you in your apartment say, no, I'm under the bed. Okay. Yeah, I tell them that. If they ask me, am I in my apartment, I tell them that, no, they buried me under the prison. No, she said, your tummy look like three smiles. Look, hey, it's toned nice like three smiles. It's fat, but it's toned nice like three smiles. Look like a little tootsie roll with them three wrinkles, yeah. A little toned nice tootsie roll, plump tootsie roll, yeah. You remember that, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I said that. I said that, me.
You don't have to
say that.
Yeah.
You know I said that.
Oh, you said that, Milan Trucker?
Yeah, you know I said that.
Okay.
But,
I see somebody say three smiles in a comment. Let me go back.
I said that.
Okay.
I don't know why that needed to be repeated. I can't hear what I said.
All right, now I'm about to get this jogging in. Yes, she said. Okay.
I did. He knew I said it.
Damn for you.
This is all for you. Cause I treat you, Lord.
So what, Cliff, work on the six pack? I ain't worried about no six pack. I'm just worried about getting the chest cut up, the arms cut up, the upper back cut up. Yeah. If the belly goes from big to small, I ain't worried about it. I just want the chest cut, the arms cut, the back cut. Yeah. When I was in prison, I walked around with a big old stomach. Sometimes I had a six pack off and on with a cut up chest, cut up arms with like gains in my back muscle, my arm, my chest. Yeah. So yeah. I look like that dude off of Armageddon, a tiny little action figure version of him, light skinned version of him, with the dude off Armageddon. What's his name? The guy from cancer, the big swole dude with the pop belly. They playing the green mouth. He didn't have a pop belly in the green mouth, but he had pop belly with swole muscles in the Armageddon.
I look like.
I was trying to
wait for her to come back. I wasn't worried about her.
Yeah, I look like the dead version. So as long as my chest gets cut. My arms get cut, my back muscles get cut. I'm gonna have a big belly times a slim belly.
You have a big belly, you just got 3 smiles.
Yes, got a little bit baby fat, but it look good. So I ain't worried about a six pack. I'm just worried about getting the muscles. Gains.
Your mama.
Getting the gains.
Your mama,
yeah.
Betty.
I hate to mute her real quick. Nah, don't mute him, your mama. Don't mute her with
she
mama.
Muted.
Mama.
She muted.
Oh, hold on. Okay, yes. Cool. It's cool. It's cool. Yeah, look. You okay?
That's
she was okay till she says. Oh, she said so? Okay, I didn't know. Oh, yeah, mute her. Yeah, good job. Good
petty.
Job, your mommy. Yeah, I didn't know she said
she
so.
She was just being
you
petty.
Back
yeah, so yeah, it's good you muted her. Yeah. Cliff, work. Oh, okay. Oh, you remember that?
Cliff, well, Cliff, who? Man, I already read all that. Yeah, you get, yeah. You want my mind. Hey, Milan Trucker, did I make you my mind?
Yeah.
Okay, and Red Wine's my mind, and who else is my mind?
And Jemima. Jemima.
And Jemima. Oh, and Sky Black. Sky, I call her Sky Black, but that's not her TikTok. That's Sky something. Yeah.
Okay. I call that's her, all she's black
is not. I call her Black is not. Yeah, I don't need no more. Yeah. I don't need no more. If I get more mods, they might start blocking each other. They might go to
no,
war with
each
other.
No, if you get more mods,
they're going to be blocking all my friends. Yeah, they be blocking all my friends in my live. Yeah.
They're going to be able to message me because they're going to be blocked, so they're not going to be able to message me. So, yeah, somebody block me.
We can't block them. Only you can block them. We just can mute them.
For a couple
of
hours. Till they learn how to get their trap closed.
Yeah. Yeah, till they learn how to keep it closed, yeah. Show some respect, we gotta meet you again, yeah. We gotta meet you again for a couple hours. And they get sick of that. They get sick of not being able to say what they want to say and be negative, and then they'll be quiet, yeah.
Right.
When they come on, yeah. I don't have an option to block, just mute. Okay, just mute. Okay, cool. Oh, my legs. I was bent down too long. I gotta let my legs get this cramp out my legs, yeah. Before I jump, yeah.
Cliff,
what
did I say? Let me find out you.
Huh?
Let me find out you letting that workout get the best of you.
Okay, yeah. Nah, I ain't letting it get the best. I was just bent down too long, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, when I bent down too long, it gets to me, yeah.
Cliff is crazy. Gotta get my water out here. I'm starving, y'all. Your mama, what you cook today?
I got one more set on the pull-up bar, and I'm done.
One more set on the pull-up. I can't wait to see this pull-up. This better be a strong one.
I'm lucky I didn't demonstrate how to pull up off the door.
If you didn't have a pull-up bar, how to lift yourself up on your door. I demonstrate.
I thought the chest pains were probably
going to
come. Yeah.
But
they never came.
That's better than what I'm having, Jemima. I done had two ice cream sandwiches. But when I stop them, I think she trying meatloaf and rice. Probably, I don't know.
What kind of meat? Having hot dogs and fries for dinner. Meat and rice. Brandon C's will have meat and rice. I ain't cooking that. Okay. I don't have an option. Okay. Yeah. Let's see if my friend want to show up. Yeah. Got me blocked on Instagram and Facebook so we can't video chat, do workout videos.
Who blocked?
Yeah. And I'm just like, no, I'm just playing. Now she ain't got me blocked. I just can't figure out how to send her a friend request on Messenger, or I can't figure out. Yeah, I can message her on Instagram, but I still don't know how to follow her on Instagram. When it's easy to follow anybody else, I don't know. But I can message her. But I'm trying to befriend, follow each other on Instagram and Messenger so we can do videos together and work out. But yeah, it won't let me do it. Hey.
And no, I don't have him blocked. I do not have you blocked, Cliff. I don't. No, it's something up with. I think I have to go into my settings and see if I can try to correct it, because someone else told me that they saw the same thing. They said that they don't see the little button where it's supposed to say add friend. They said they didn't see it. They didn't see it on my FB. So I don't know if it's something in my settings or what. I'm driving right now. Yeah, I'm driving.
Message, but...
But when I
message says it says messages
No, I'm not eating anything. I'm driving right now. I just accepted your friend request. I mean, your invite, because I wanted to let you know that I did not have you blocked. But I'm driving. Today is my dad's birthday. Today is my dad's birthday. So I'm in traffic trying to get him some birthday dinner to him. Today is his birthday, so I bought him a little dinner, some barbecue, and a little cake. And I definitely will. When if you're still on live later, when I stop and you know everything, then I'll join live so you can see me. I don't even know how to get off the audio thing that I'm on. How do you get the audio to get off so that? Okay, thank you. How do I when I go live with you again? How do I show my face? Like how do I get it from being on?
They have the tune-up person that next to the
person. You have to do what? What is it?
You hit the tune-up people at the bottom next to comment.
Oh, okay. When you hit it, then it just goes straight to video.
When you hit it,
it's gonna
pop up,
and then
you hit your camera, the video.
Oh, okay, I've never done it before.
Have a line across the video.
Okay. When if you're still on live clips, then I'll join the live when I stop. Okay.
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 All right.
Okay.
You guys have a good day.
You have a good day too.
Tell your dad we say happy birthday.
Happy birthday to your dad. Oh, get chest pain. What is that? Ooh, I need some water.
Cliff, you all right?
Yeah, maybe I'm overdoing it.
Yeah, you need to slow down some. You done did a lot today.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to sit down. It's over.
Play you some music before you fall around and fall out. We ain't in where you at, Philadelphia?
I'm about to put on some music. Am I in Philadelphia?
Where you at again?
I'm in Lexington, Kentucky.
Oh, Kentucky. Yeah, Kentucky.
Yeah.
We can't make it to Kentucky in time to save you now. You slow down.
Yeah. Hey, I know. Ain't nobody going to save me. They going to see me fall out of the line. They be like, open your phone and give us one of your family members' numbers so we can call them and have them get over there. I said, I'll be in so much pain, I ain't gonna be able to type in my passwords or nothing.
You ain't gonna be able to do nothing. That's why you need to slow down. Your mama said slow down.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna slow down, your mama,
Oh, Lord, we gotta wait 2 hours for the damn people to come. Jesus.
Yeah.
I don't know why this phone keep falling.
Yeah.
Rosé, baby. Hey.
I couldn't hear you now, so I had to turn it down a little bit.
I'm singing, trying to unwind. Lose my mind.
Way too.
Rosé, baby. Way too stay.
Let me put that. Tap the. What's it say? Tap the screen, y'all. Thank you, Jamama. Thank you, Jamama, for the support. Thank you for telling me to tap the screen. I think somebody trying to get invited. Let me see if they're trying to get invited.
My room's got rooms.
About that time. Time to unwind. Lose my mind. Way too fast.
Rosé, baby, way too.
That damn mind.
About to be some bullshit.
And when a nigga, that's what the.
Say y'all, shut alive.
Shut alive, y'all. Huh? So thanks somebody trying to get invited. Tap that screen. Tap that screen. I keep getting these invites, but nobody's showing up. Yeah. Bring the whole city out.
Live tripping.
Oh yeah. This is my iPod. It's only 6 to 8 months old. The one I got like 6 to 8 months ago.
I don't think it's your live. I think it's my the area I'm in.
Oh yes. When you're driving, some places ain't got good reception when you're passing through. Yeah. Yeah. That's how my brother's house is. My brother's house is old house. My brother's old house in Barry, it was down there in one of these side counties, and when you call them, I couldn't get in touch with them, but they had get some type of special type of satellite. I can't remember. It was like, and then I could get in touch with them. But when they first moved down there, and if I try to call my brother from his house when they first moved down there, when I was helping clean everything out and then straighten up the house and stuff. Uh-huh. I try to call my brother up here, like when he's staying up here in my apartment, or he's staying over his apartment. I couldn't get no reception. I couldn't get no reception. I couldn't get in touch with nobody. Like if somebody's having a heart attack where they was at, yeah, it's over. Ambulance ain't coming because you can't get through to nobody. But they got some type of special satellite to where they can make calls. But you have to stand in the laundry room in a certain, in the right exact place in the laundry room. Just
to wear your glasses.
Yeah, just to call somebody. Yeah, so I was just trying to find, and every time I try to call somebody from the laundry room, I gotta move around a little bit because I can never find the exact spot the first try, even though I've been to the spot before. Uh-huh. I could never find the exact spot. So yeah, but I always end up finding the sweet spot eventually, and being able to get my calls through. Yeah.
Right.
Where are your glasses at? They in the room. My glasses are in the room, yeah. Cliff, are you finished working out for the? Yeah, I'm finished working out. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm done. Yeah. I wish I could get some more jogging in. I ain't even got my last set of hanging on pull-up bars. So I got 7 sets in, though. 7 sets is good.
You felt that pain right quick. That pain set you down, honey. Crown.
Oh, yeah. Pain set me down, yeah.
Yeah.
That pain set me down. Yeah.
Cliff, bet you ain't going to do 50 of them no more, huh?
50, I'm going to do 8 sets tomorrow. Yeah. I'm just going to get maybe a 1-2 hour walk in. I'm going to walk for 1 hour, then get back out there and walk. Yeah, and then sit down.
Limited said he just hit you with 1.1 likes.
I just hit you with 1.1 likes, homie. What is that? Is that like 1 million or is that just 1? I think I might be a block him for saying some stuff like that. You think I should? Oh, she frozen. She froze. Yeah. It's on. only one like. He ain't got to say he hit me with 1.1 like. It's only one like. That's disrespectful.
That boy said he gave you a like.
Yeah.
That was funny. He said,
Jamama said, no, okay. Yeah.
Jamama know he ain't talking about no 1.1K.
Oh, he's talking about 1.1K. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah. I thought he was talking about 1.1 like. Okay, I don't know how to count good. Yeah, thank you for the 1.1K. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. I was about to block him for 1.1K. Because I thought he was talking about 1.1 like one like and point another one or something.
One and a half.
What I thought he was talking about, I send you 1.5 likes. Yeah.
You was going to block him?
Yeah. I was like, who says something like that?
Right.
Yeah, I didn't know it was 1.1K, yeah.
Happy birthday.
I'm sensitive, boy. Yeah. No, all homie, right. 1.1K, LOL, it's cool. Just like it. Thank you, man. Thank you. Sanja Bong. Yeah.
No, homie, 1.1K.
Okay. I'm sorry about that, man. Limited edition. I'm sorry about that. I'm a jackbutt sometimes. Yeah. 5'5", 146, wear nothing but a... The chocolate lips and sexy thighs.
All right. Go ahead on now. Playing that song, Quell.
Bounce back. I'ma play. Like she's auditioning to kick it in my video. It ain't no living to what she do. I'm listening.
I think he was. Listening.
All right, with you. You was about to go off cliff. I wasn't about to go off, but I was just going... Nothing,
Cliff,
nothing.
Was Red Wine better to, able to get back online?
I messaged Red Wine before I started this live, but I ain't seen nothing from her.
Okay.
Yeah. I messaged you, Malan Trucker. I messaged Jamama. I messaged Nelly Nell, and I messaged Red Wine and told him I was doing a live. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
She's probably busy. Yeah.
Probably
took one of edibles, just taking a nap right now.
I think she's still.
Yeah. Sing to me, Cliff. Sing to you. Now you got me not wanting to sing.
Sing, Cliff. She
said. Okay. Make them heads something up and down to you, cause it's thug life for free. 68 to be my goal. If you bout it, girl, let's roll. I told you was no limit, cause tonight anything goes, let's roll. Let me help you take up off your, give you a
mama.
Fall, and the rest after the show. Thug
the
love,
show.
Mixed with green, strawberries, and Rolex. Champagne all around the hot tub. Give off a oil in a rug. Can't get enough. You on top of me on top of you. Do what you want to the stuff, girl. Ain't no stand up, so them thighs. That's right. Oh, no. Don't doubt it.
Jamama said, now, never mind.
Never mind, yeah. She said,
Jamama, he was cutting up just now.
So excited. Girl, I'm on the ride. She moves around the man. Let's ride all night. Doubt it, your love is about it. Get away.
So high.
Huh?
You almost a 5,000 clip.
5,000? Oh, yeah, 4.6K, 4.7K likes, yeah.
We gonna do...
Get away.
10,000 first, and then we gonna go to 15,000, then
20,000. Do what?
10,000.
Oh, 10,000, yeah.
You wanna get to 20,000 a day?
don't know if I'm going to be on here. I'll be on here off and on, but I don't know if I'm staying on here like that long yet.
You got to stay on here long enough to get 20,000 today.
Okay.
Today. Okay. Okay?
Yeah.
If that's what you want to do. Now, if you have
I
to get on.
I try. What's for dinner, your mama? She said, what's for dinner? I ain't decided yet. Let me think. Vegetables and some type of either rice or noodles mixed in with the vegetables with the chicken seasoning. The chicken seasoning, yeah. Yeah, the chicken stock season right here. The chicken stock season right here. Some type of rice and noodles with the seasoning in it. That Chinese, that season's real good, yeah. Get away. Let me go see what kind of noodles and rice I got. That's what we'll be having for dinner. Rice and veggies. I don't know if I want rice and veggies. Yeah. I'm having these potatoes right here mixed with this right here. Mixed with these right here, and I'm putting that chicken flavored Chinese seasoning. Yeah.
Sound good.
Because I didn't have my two pieces of meat. I think I'm about to have me some chocolate covered almonds. I think I'm
your mama, why you
bombers.
Ain't live? Why you not live, your mama?
Yeah, why don't you go live with us, your mama? She said she's shy, though. She said she's shy. Don't like going live, yeah.
She said she'll be over for dinner.
I'll be over for dinner? Okay, yeah. I'll go ahead, hold the spoon up to the live and let you get some computer bites. What's it called? Some social media bites. Yeah. Sounds good. I'm not shy with you. Oh, yeah.
Put her on live then. Put her on live. Put your mama on live. In her request.
She said she's not shy with us. Yeah. You come on live, your mama. You come on live, your mama. Let me go ahead and eat my. All right. I got some chocolate covered almonds. I'm going to go ahead and have a Hershey.
No.
It's only one Hershey and a chocolate covered almonds.
Your cholesterol, remember?
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Think about it.
Yeah. I figure one bag ain't going to hurt. I just got like 1 hour walking in. And yeah. It might be just a little bit high. Yeah.
No.
I'll take it back. Let me find something else, because I'm hungry.
I think about it.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Oh man. Let me go see if I got any bread in here or something. I make one peanut butter sandwich. I got the peanut butter with the peanut butter says no cholesterol in it. I can show you the back. It says there's no cholesterol in it.
Okay.
And then the only thing I'm eating later on tonight besides the peanut butter sandwich that I'm gonna have is the noodles with the vegetables, and that's it, yeah. But let me show you what the peanut butter says. It says no cholesterol. Hold up. Let me find the cholesterol on it. See cholesterol right there? Hold up. Hold up. What was it at? Hold up. Right there. Cholesterol right there? See, it says, yeah. It was blurry. It says zero something. It says,
zero milligrams?
Yeah, zero. It has a zero mg. Yes, yeah, got no added sugar. It's the organic peanut butter.
All right, eat it then.
I'm going to make a sound. I don't know if I got any bread, though. I'm not eating unless I got some bread to put in on. Yeah.
Your mama said, let him have it.
Let him have it. He looked sad. You told him no. I'm going to go ahead and substitute it with some peanut butter. It says no cholesterol, all natural. Of course, right. They might be lying. They be lying about a lot of stuff, but... Yeah, you can get a lawsuit if they are lying. Yeah, let me see if I got any bread in here. I got biscuits. I'm going to have to cook some biscuits. Yeah. Yeah. Put some biscuits in the oven. Yeah.
Baba.
Let me prop y'all up so I can. I come in peace when I say those raisins that you put in your soup lives rent-free in your mind. Okay, yeah. He need to take his medication. I need to take my medication in June. He need to take some medication. Let him have okay, I already read it. Okay, good. All right, now, let me go ahead and prop y'all up right here so y'all can see me put the biscuits in. Yeah. I got the biscuits right here. I wish I had some tortillas. I want a tortilla. Because these biscuits are small.
I'm surprised you don't have no tortillas.
Yeah, these biscuits are small, so I'm going to have two sandwiches. These biscuits are like small, so I'm going to have that two peanut butter sandwich. There's five biscuits in there. I'm eating two and saving the other biscuits for another day. Yeah. Turn the oven on to 300. All right. Let me pray. Y'all still can't see. Gotta get away.
Oh,
I gotta get away.
350 what?
That's on 300 in the oven. I always put it on 300 so the bottoms don't burn faster. So everything cooks evenly. Yeah.
Yeah, bottom, all the bottoms is like golden brown. Yeah. The same color as the top of the mix. Sometimes they come out the same color as the top of the
mix. Sometimes like golden brown on the bottom. Yeah. Ooh. Gotta get away. You about to put peanut butter on some... It's like a peanut butter sandwich, yeah. Wish you know about that, your mama. Yeah, it's like a peanut butter sandwich. Tap the screen.
She's saying you might as well...
Huh?
She's saying you might as well just eat the candy if you're gonna put it on the biscuit.
Oh, let me check the calories in the biscuit. Oh, let me check the calories in the biscuit. I mean, it's cholesterol in the biscuit, yeah. Let me check the cholesterol. Hold up. You might be wrong. Hold up. Cholesterol in a biscuit, 0 milligrams. Look, you see it? 0 milligrams. Can you see it? Check out. I can't find it on there, but yeah, it's blurry. Can y'all see it? Can you see it, Milan Trucker?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, cholesterol. Yeah. So it's cholesterol. I'm having two biscuits with peanut butter. So. A 300 butter and
blurry. Mama said it was
blurry. Yeah, well, yeah. Let me get it again. It's blurry, but you can make it out. Yeah, you can make it out. Yeah.
I seen 180 calories on there, though.
Oh, 180 calories. Let me see how many calories. Yeah, the biscuit's 180 calories. Yeah. Yeah.
Hold on, let me see what the cholesterol is. Yeah, 0 milligram. I saw it.
See the cholesterol right there, blurry, right, hold up, right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 0 milligrams.
You see it, your mama?
Yeah. It's blurry, but yeah.
She said she did.
Yeah. I'm already getting chest pain. I did too much of some pull-ups, so hang on that pull-up bar. No, it's the weights. It's not the pull-up bar. It's the, doing that extra.
No, he ain't putting
sets.
No butter on it.
It's already
it's
got
nothing
butter
but cholesterol.
I'm not putting no butter. Nah, I didn't put no butter in the pan so it won't stick. I put it on 350 so it don't stick. I didn't put no butter in the pan. But they already got butter in them. But it says no cholesterol with whatever they got in them. They already got butter. You see them yellow spots? I think there's butter in the bread.
Yeah.
But it says no cholesterol. So. Okay. Yeah.
They be lying. If they got butter in there, it got cholesterol in it.
Yeah. Yeah, they be lying. I'm hungry. I gotta eat something. Yeah. What can I eat? I find something. I get some tuna. I done have pieces of meat.
Eat what you about to eat.
Okay. Yeah.
You already have your biscuits in the oven, so don't make no
sense. Yeah. I got them in the oven, but I could have saved them for a couple days from now. I'm eating two of them, saving the rest of them. Have some tomorrow, or maybe the next day. Let me get my other peanut butter because, the other peanut butter is low. So I get that peanut butter because the other peanut butter is low.
No, you said that the other one was vegan. You get that one.
The other one's vegan?
Yeah, the one you had the first time.
Oh, no, I said this is all natural. All my peanut butters are all natural. Yeah, they all got no cholesterol, no added sugar. Yeah, they all the top like this branded Kroger. You gotta read the back of them to make sure they got no added sugar. It says, let me read the back of it for y'all. It says nutrition fact: about 13 servings per container, serving size 2 tablespoons, amount per serving, calories 180 calories per serving,
total fat 16 grams, 12 or 21 something dB. I don't know what that means. Saturated fat 2 grams, trans fat 0, cholesterol 0 milligrams, sodium 100. Oh, that's a lot of sodium, 130.
Yeah.
Fiber 3 grams, total sugar 1 gram. INCLOG added sugar, 0% right there. Added sugar. Yeah. So it's got natural sugar in it from the peanuts, but added sugar. Right. It's got, wait, let me show you. Hold up, let me show. Where's it at on the camera? Hold up. It's hard to, right there, where my thumb is. Where my thumb is right there. Added sugar.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Added sugar. Added it's a little sugar. Blurry, but I see added sugar. What did it say, added sugar one?
Okay. It's, says it's a... it says 0%. It says 0%. Hold on, let me get back on. Oh. Hold up. Hold up. Added sugar right there. It's added sugar.
Yeah.
0%.
There you go.
Yeah, you can't see the zero too good, yeah. 0%. And then, yeah, it's, basically all... I think it's all natural. I'm not sure. Yeah. Take a picture of the blurriness. Take a picture of the blurriness. Take a screenshot.
Ah, we're gonna take a picture of that. Wait.
It's blurry, but y'all can make it out. Y'all can make it out. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, all my peanut butter is all natural. Yeah, no added sugar. Yeah. 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 I just started getting that kind of peanut butter. Yeah. I gotta use it. Brandon Caesar, will you try to show up? I don't know. I see an invite from Brandon Caesar. Well, I don't think he's trying to show up though. Every time I accept the invite, nobody tries to show up. Yeah.
Wow. Why they send you a request then? Why they send you a request?
TikTok, TikTok sends them a lot of the time. TikTok sends them a lot of the time. Yeah. So you don't know if TikTok sending it or if the people are sending it. Oh, they are sending it,
right.
Yeah. Gotta get away.
Them biscuits gonna be good. I'll tell you some right now.
Gotta get them.
I'm hungry. Okay.
Let me put that music on.
Bougie J. That's my niece. Bougie J.
Me put the oven on 350, put butter on it. It's gonna be okay. I know what I'm doing. Oh, no, I ain't putting no butter. I know what I'm doing. I put it on 350. The bottom's gonna be black crispy. And the,
hey, yeah, my beautiful niece. Yeah. That's my niece right down, there. Well, that's my niece right here. Bougie J. She said, hey, TD. Bougie J.
Okay, Bougie J. Yeah, I said. He said, hey, Teddy.
That's my baby.
Okay, hey, what's going on? Bye, everyone. Going to graduation now. Take care. Have fun at graduation. Who graduated?
Right.
Oh, well, you got to run. You ain't about to say who graduated. You got to run. You got to head out. Yeah. Have fun at graduation. Yeah.
My niece.
What's the music on? Music. Okay, get the music over here.
T.D. and Uncle James on side of the road. Called a flat. My baby.
Can y'all hear the music?
Yeah, Melanie
Chuck, can you hear it?
Yeah.
Okay. It seems pretty low, so I didn't know. I'm just making sure y'all can hear it. I don't want to make it too loud, because then I won't be able to hear you talk.
Right. We can still hear it, though.
Yeah. I don't care what they say. I ain't about to pay nobody's way, because it's all about the dog and me. I want to freak in the morning, freak in the evening, just like
Satisfy me, just for me, if you are that kind of girl. Cause I'm that kind of man. I want a freaky ticket, everybody. Cause we don't give about a thing. Until the day, until the dawn. Bop, bop. All through the night, to the early night.
On against the lean.
And it's all good for me. You're moving, kinda. I got one thing that a man must do. Ooh, ooh. Got me shook up. Cause it's all about the man. I want a
freak in the morning, a freak in the evening.
That's right, man. Rough neck, satisfy me, just for me, if you are that kind of man. Cause I'm that kind of girl. I got a freaking little secret, everybody. Cause we don't give a about a thing. Until the day, until the dawn.
My boom, was boom. Good.
What's good? What's up, official? What's going on, official? What's going on, official? Just listen to this music, yeah, that's man. Official. Chilling. Mm-hmm. You missed the workout. You missed the workout this time. I think you caught the workout earlier. And I did a walk. Yeah, I got so many lives I got to download. Whew. I'm gonna forget where I'm at. I'm gonna forget. Yeah, most of them gonna be in my private stash. They gonna be in my private stash because they got music playing in the background, so I get content violation all that. Yeah. But yeah, the parts that ain't got a music plan, yeah, I got all kinds of stuff I got down, but I ain't gonna be able to download to TikTok because a lot of them are with 2-3 hours or around 30 minutes, around 20 minutes, stuff like that. But, and I ain't downloaded nothing about a week. Last video I downloaded to Instagram, it didn't go through because I canceled it just so I could do TikTok live and get on here and talk to me. So I had to exit out my
So how you Instagram. Download how you download your lives? Cause I had lives and I wasn't able to even see them after.
Okay. Let me show you. On this iPod. Let me show you on this iPod. All
right.
Okay, hold on. Let me prop y'all up. Yeah. I just hope my battery won't die while I'm trying to show you. Yeah. Cause I have to plug it in. It'd be hard. I really want a chunk of beef now. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. You want a chunk
your
of beef?
Mama.
You're welcome, Jamama. You're welcome, Jamama. Are you welcome?
Jamama says you want a chunk of beef now. Yeah.
Yeah. Auntie. All right, here we go. You go to TikTok. This is how I do it. You go to TikTok. Okay. You press right there where you go to your TikTok lives.
At the bottom, yeah.
All right, you go to TikTok live. You go to TikTok live. Oh, what's it say? Your live. Oh, whoa. I can't do it, frick, because, hold on, let me see if I can
do
it,
because
I'm already
doing it.
Hold on, let me find another way to do it. I think I know another way to do it. Hold on. Hey, so, yeah. I think I know another way to do it. Hold on. I was eating that beef early. Yeah. And let me figure out how to do it. Yeah, let me figure out how to do it. Okay, hold on. No, all right, hold on. How do I do it? Promote or... Oh, there it go. I got it. All right. You go right here to them three lines. To them three lines right there. Hold, you see them? Them three lines right
yeah,
up here?
Yeah, at the side, yeah.
Push them three lines. All right, hold on, let me push them. Then you go to create tools. You go to create tools right here. You see it? Create tools.
Yeah,
create
I see
tools
it, I
right
see
there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And then you go, it says live center. It says live center right there. It says live center. You see it?
Oh,
live
okay,
center.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, you go to Live Center. Puss it.
And all right,
so you're already in your live. Now, hold up. Let me go and find it. All right, you go to Replay. You see Replay down there? See,
right.
Hold up.
Okay.
You go to Replay. Uh-huh. You go to Replay. It's got Agency Center. It's got Violation in Replay. Replay's in the middle of those.
All
Replay's
right.
in the middle. Agency Center and Violation is kind of blurry, so y'all can't see. And then you go to Replay. You push on Replay, the arrow on Replay.
Uh-huh.
You can just press Replay or the arrow. All right. And it takes you to your live. It takes you to your live. That's your lives right there.
All right.
And
all right.
you press download. You press, it says download right there on all of them.
Yeah, at
you
the bottom. Download,
and then the gray line goes all the way across slowly. It's loading when the gray line. Then after the gray line's done, it says download it with an ED. It says download it. It's downloaded to this. It downloads to this right here. Let me show you where your, all your videos and pictures are. Let me go out and show you. Hold up. It downloads to this right here. You see that right there? Where all your pictures and videos are? That
okay.
Yeah, all it goes right. Straight there. And then you download it from there to TikTok, Instagram, whatever.
Okay.
Yeah. Upgrade storage, yeah.
So thanks for showing me that clip, because I sure ain't know how. I used to always try to get to my lives and kinks.
Yeah, I had to figure it out. I had to keep pushing on stuff, trying to figure out how to get to it, and I finally figured it out. That's why I do. Yeah. I just start pushing stuff. Trying to see what it takes.
My nerves get too bad after a while trying to figure something out. My nerves get bad.
Yeah. That's how I figured out how to block people. I started pushing stuff. People kept telling me. I couldn't figure out what they were trying to tell me. So I started pushing stuff on my live, just experiment with the people that was on my live. And I said, oh, that's okay. And that I wasn't blocking them, but I was trying to figure out how to. I said, oh, that it's a block. I pushed off. I can't remember how I did it, but I started pressing stuff. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then got to, that's how I figured out how to block. Okay. They showed me how to do a moderator, though.
All on my stomach.
I think Jamama and Big Red showed me how. I think it was Jamama and Big Red that showed me how to do moderator. No, it was you. Yeah, you said press on the. Everybody kept telling me press on the pump. I kept pressing on the profile picture. I was like, what are they talking about? Yeah, I don't know what they're talking about. Yeah, and then finally I figured it out. I figured it out. Yeah. All right. Want a freak in the morning, freak in the evening. Put that music back on. Put that music on.
All of my stomach. My leg. I really just want something to eat, Jemima. Period. I need some food. I might be about to fry my chicken while we waiting for the people to fix our ties. Might be about to fry my chicken on this live. I'm hungry.
Yeah. Well, you got an oven and a skillet that's in my truck?
Yeah, let me show you what I got. Let me show you what I got. Okay. I'm about to show you. Hold up. I thought I turned it around.
Hello, everyone. Hey, what's going on? Armika here.
All right, so.
A little plug-in skillet. Yeah, my brother used to have one of those.
I have a refrigerator full of, look.
Yeah.
Meat falling out.
What I'm doing, just chilling, listening to music on live. Yeah, Armika,
Oh, you got the mini fridge and everything?
Yeah, I got everything in here. Everything.
Yeah.
We got a cabinet full of food.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't spend no money on the road. I like to save. I don't spend no money.
I don't like spending money either. I go in there. I go in there, eat some food, walking through the shopping center. Going to eat some food, walking through there. You know what I'm saying? They give me free stuff and I'm coming in. Yeah, I ain't trying to spend my money. Yeah. Especially now. Yeah, they just outrageous with stuff, outrageous with the prices, How long you
got? Oh, I don't know, Jemima. He said 2 hours.
How long you got to wait? Okay, Hello, everyone. Hello, Armika. All right, let me see. I think Armika wants to show up to the live. I don't know. I see her invite. I don't know if she wants to show up or not. Hello, Queen. How are you? How long you got? Oh, I already read that. She's talking to Belayan Trucker. Okay.
Yeah. He said like 2 hours. So.
2 hours. So I had to call roadside service. I was with my sister and her friend Pam. She had the boat. She had the boat chained to the SUV. Oh, no, it was a pickup truck. We was in a pickup truck. Had the boat chained to. We was going to a lake to get on the boat and swim in the lake. And, her tire popped. Her tire popped on the boat. The thing that was carrying the boat. So, we called roadside. No, that's right. It wasn't roadside assistance. It wasn't road. Pam called one of her boyfriends, one of her little Spanish-Mexican boyfriends, and he took like two, 3 hours before he got there. And then changed the tire. Man. Yeah, he changed the tire. And then, then we went on the lake. Yeah, yeah. Swimming in the lake.
Yeah, that's irritating.
I was scared to death. Yeah.
That's two the only hours. Thing about it. You be...
Long
it
wind.
It is long, Jemima.
Yeah. It's long, yeah. But, yeah, we swimming. I was scared. Yeah.
That's why I say I might fry me some chicken right now.
Yeah,
you want
yeah.
some chicken? I'm about to fry our chicken.
Yeah, but I was scared to death when I was in that. Okay, there's some sharks in here. This is freshwater. I said, yeah, people be letting them go in here all the time. I said, yeah.
Right.
I said, them bull sharks can survive in freshwater or saltwater. I said, how you know ain't no bull sharks in here? Somebody had a pet and then threw it in here because they didn't want it no more than nothing. Grew giant or something. I was scared of that.
Right.
Something's going to come up.
Wait, I'm about to
But I told him I wasn't swimming in that lake. No big... Huh?
Your live head froze.
Oh, it froze because I had a plug in my charger. Yeah.
Okay.
My battery died. Yeah.
I'm looking for see, we got food all down here.
Okay.
Bread, all that good stuff.
Yeah, but I told him I wasn't swimming in no giant lakes no more. I said if it ain't a swimming pool, I'm not swimming in it. I said better be a swimming pool.
Fooling yeah. around and not come up out that lake.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that lake was like a freaking maze. They got lakes down here like in Kentucky, like mazes, just going all over, like miles and miles long. Yeah.
I came to Kentucky once, but it was only one time, and I think I was dropping off a load there.
Yeah. Yeah, but you say you swimming. Yeah, I got videos on TikTok, Jemima. I got videos on TikTok while I was in the lake and driving the boat and in the lake with my sister. You probably have to scroll all the way down to find them. My friend was videotaping me and my sister in the water and sent me the video. Yeah. And then I downloaded to TikTok. Yeah.
Yeah. So this, I'm looking for something to hold my phone. I have so many of these things, so it's not even funny.
Swimming legs, swimming. Oh, I forgot about my biscuit. Let me go ahead and get my thing in my room. I can't take y'all with me because my battery's dead, so I'm going to prop y'all up and put y'all for the kitchen.
All right. Wait, why this came on? See?
Oh my heart, I wanna be with you forever. Oh. Yeah, I swam in a lot of lakes, Jemima, but I don't do it no more. That ain't safe. Yeah. Got giant catfish the size bigger than Volkswagens. Almost the size of school buses and stuff. Yeah. I know they bigger than Volkswagens.
I thought you was on the phone with David, babe.
Yeah, I don't know if they bigger than almost as big as school buses, yeah. But they might have some them lakes that met like miles and miles long, so they probably got some big stuff in there that nobody know about. Yeah. Yeah. Then they got small lakes here too, yeah. You got a tripod. What's a tripod? Yeah. But now I've been swimming in small lakes, big lakes. But I don't swim in lakes no more. I got copperhead snakes, giant catfish in the big lakes, the big old long lakes. Yeah. Copperheads and all everything else in them small lakes. Yeah. I swim in swimming pools. Yeah. Now. I like the hot tubs. When I go to the, I went to a hotel with my brother. They was all in the swimming pool. I stayed in the hot tub. The whole time. Then this couple got in the hot tub, smooching and kissing while with me in it, and was doing some freaking Oh, I can't say what they was doing. I got out that hot tub real fast. I said, oh, no, I'm not. I said, they doing that type of stuff in there? Oh. Got they jizz in there and stuff? Oh, no, I said, why was I even, I ain't getting no hot tubs no more, no hotels yet. Just doing anything they want in there, yeah. I was sitting in there, I got out real fast when I seen what she was doing. Yeah. She was all down in there. She was all down in there, yeah. To hold it up, yeah. Oh, no, I got can't. I got can't. Yeah, it broke. So it holds up itself, but it always goes down. So I get stacked cans and then put the cans. Yeah, it used to hold up by itself. Yeah, let me show you what it looked like, my holster. Yeah, it used to hold up by itself. It don't hold up by itself no more. Yeah, that's my iPod holder. Yeah, right there.
Oh, okay, okay,
That's my iPod holder right there. I just screw it. It's got a screw thing. You can screw it to the entertainment system, to a cabinet door in the kitchen. You can screw it to almost anything if it's, I used to screw it to the shower and videotape myself taking showers and download it to TikTok. But I would wear swimming trunks. So I didn't get content violation. I videotape myself taking showers and brushing my teeth and washing up the shower. But for some reason, the bar in the shower, it won't hold it no more. It used to hold it, but for some reason, it got skinnier and it won't hold it no more. I don't know what happened.
I have these things right here. When I use it for the shower and stuff like I'm about to do right now. I have these right here.
Okay.
You just connect them like that. See my phone on it. Connect my phone to it. So that's what I'm trying to do right now.
Yeah, that's a good idea, yeah. All right, I'm going to point y'all to the kitchen. I'm going to check on my biscuits. I hope they ain't burnt. They been in there,
My biscuits been in there, I'm about to fry my chicken. Hell.
Oh, yeah, that chicken, fried chicken sounds good.
It's about to be good.
Does the biscuits. But I ain't trucking. You want to see the bottom?
Huh?
Want to see the bottoms?
Yeah, let me see the bottoms.
Dude talking about putting them on 350, put some butter and stuff. He don't know what we talking about. 350 would have had them bottoms. 350 would have had them bottoms right there. You see them?
Yeah, they had that bottom good and crispy.
Had them bottoms black. Yeah. I've cooked them on 350 before. I used to do that, and they had them bottoms black. Yeah.
Where all these things come from? I got so many of these.
And nice. I own a bro. If I can be a king, only you can make it right. So I'm gonna let them cool down and I'm gonna make me a sandwich, two sandwiches.
That's about to be good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
They're gonna take about 10-15 minutes before they cool down.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Baby, huh, baby. Just give me a little scoop.
Oh man, these ain't sticking no more. Fuck it. Where am I? I wonder if it'll stick up here. Nope, ain't sticking no more. You know what?
Already cooling down. Maybe it don't take 10 minutes. Maybe only take a couple minutes.
What? Yeah, the biscuits?
Yeah, they already cooling down. Nah,
they cool down.
They ain't cool down. I just say, try wait, I'm cool down. I'm gonna put that peanut butter on. Peanut butter on them. And that peanut butter's gonna get runny. It's gonna melt because they're still a little warm. Yeah.
I'm about to say they ain't cool down. You just hungry. For real. Cause that's how I be. Oh, it's cool down. Put that bitch in your mouth. Be done burnt all you.
Yeah.
Tongue off.
I used to be burning the skin off the top roof of my mouth and stuff all the time. Yeah. They ain't hot enough. They was hot enough to burn the roof. They're still hot, but they're not hot enough to burn the skin off the roof of my mouth yet.
Oh, all right. Tastes good?
Yeah. I ain't even got no... Oh, yeah, but my water's down there, yeah. Yeah, it's good. Yeah.
I'm trying to get my chicken. Wait.
Yeah.
You so really thorough, though. Know what I should have did? I gotta wipe my hair. Put a glove.
You got some eye? I don't know what that is. Milk. Oh, she said milk. She said, I got some milk. Yeah, I got some milk. Yeah, I got some milk in the fridge. I got some milk in the fridge. I'm about to have some milk, too. Yeah.
Baby, when I tell you it's hot, it is hot.
Oh, yeah. It was hot outside when I was down there. I'm going to wear my sunglasses every day out there. And pretty soon, y'all going to see a tan line when my eyes are cut to sunglasses. It might take a couple weeks, but I'm going to make sure I guard it so y'all can see how I... So y'all can see my tan line around my eyes. It's gonna be a shape of some glasses, and then the rest of it's gonna be darker on the outside where the glasses ain't blocking the sun. Yeah.
Babe, I think the Italian dressing leaking somewhere.
You need some jelly with it. I don't eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. I don't mess with that sugary stuff. I don't mess with no sugary added sugar jelly. I like peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, but I try not to mess with the added sugar, even though I've been eating chocolate-covered almonds and Hershey's and stuff, yeah. So I'm a hypocrite.
I'm just cooking this chicken. You only have to do that. You read that thing again? It said the power book.
Y'all be back in a split second. I'm getting a cup to get some milk.
Yeah, I know, I saw that.
Got my cup for my milk. Let me go ahead. Oh, what is that say? Sit the biscuits in half and put the peanut butter in the middle of the biscuit, not on Jamama. You do stuff the way everybody does stuff. There's not no certain way to do anything. You just do it the way you want to do it. But I understand you was raised right. You was raised right. But I wasn't raised right. You know what I'm saying?
I
was raised to just do what I want to do. I was raised to do what I want to do. I didn't have no set of parents tell me, oh, do biscuits this way or cook chicken that way. You got to eat Chinese food a certain way. You got to cook it a certain way. You got to cook macaroni soul food a certain way. You got to eat Chinese food a certain way. You got to cook it a certain way. You got to cook macaroni soul food a certain way, you know. I just,
I do. I mean, what's the difference between, well, you know, what's the difference between putting it in the middle or putting it on the top? What's the difference? There's no difference. The peanut butter's on there. Yeah. Yeah. You're going to get the peanut butter regardless in your mouth with the biscuits. Yeah. No, I do it how I say it. Well, I'm telling you to the right way. That's not the right way. That's not the right way. There's no right way to do it. There's no right way to do it, your mama. Any way you do it's the right way. There is not just one right way to do it. Yeah. Sit the biscuit. I read that right. Okay, I read that, yeah. There's no long way to eat a Reese's, your mama. There's no long way to eat a Reese's. No long way. No right or wrong way. It's your mama. Your mama, you will come over and have dinner with me? You will come over and have dinner with me? You want to come over and have some beef brisket with me or something with me? You could take me out to the Chinese restaurant, your mama. You could take me out to a Chinese restaurant. I'm going to skip on the bill. I'm going to sneak out. Leave you there to get the bill. What happened to my, I have no idea. There's probably bad reception. She's got bad reception out there. Sometimes she got good reception. Traveling back and forth. She got bad reception. Oh, no. She's sitting still right now. She's sitting still right now. So, yeah. I don't know. Yeah. I told you I was. Told me you was what? Oh, you told me you was coming over. Okay. You told me you was coming over. Yeah. Well, I'll see you when you get here, your mama. You gonna sneak out and leave me with the... I'm eating, act like I'm going to the bathroom, and I'm sneaking out the door. You can sneak out with me if you want. You can act like you're going to a women's bathroom, act like I'm going to a men's bathroom. We sneak out the door. I go first and you go second. Yeah, you go first and I go second. Yeah, yeah. What up, Cliff? God bless you, bro. God bless you too, man. God bless you too. God bless you too. It's day and night. I'll go. You know this milk gonna be running through me. It's gonna clear out my system. It'll be running through me. In about 30 minutes till about 2, 3, maybe 4 hours. Sometimes it takes 5 hours. Good. Where my music at? Oh, Lord. Oh, don't worry, Jamama. I'll make sure I got plenty of time to, you know, I'll make sure I do what I do before I start my next live. But I'll be on here for a minute. But I'll make sure I do what I do. Get it all out of my system before I start my next live up. I got to walk on eggshells, your mama. I don't know what I was thinking last night. They said one more content. I wasn't doing nothing to get a content violation. I wasn't doing nothing to get a content violation. But I need to walk on eggshells because if I say the wrong thing or do the wrong thing, they say I can be banned for indefinitely. Then I have to, yeah. Yeah, they say I can be banned indefinitely, yeah. Thank you. You're welcome. Yeah, I'm going to make sure I get it all out of my system before I start my next live, yeah. Just believe in what? Just behave. Okay, she said just believe. I thought she said just believe, but she said just behave. Okay. You right about that. I'm going to behave. And thank you for the gifts. Who sent them gifts? Let me see who sent them gifts. Thank you for the gifts. Knowledge. Knowledge 80 sent the, thank you, Knowledge 80. Hello, Clifford. That's Tails. Hello, Tails. I'm still here, but I'm cooking right now. Okay, you cooking right now? Yeah, yeah. The fried chicken, I bet you be cooking up some good old fried chicken, yeah. Hi from Baltimore. What's going on, Baltimore Tales? What's going on, Baltimore Tales? My daddy living, well, I don't know if he's my daddy because we never had a blood test, but the people that, everybody in the family said, oh, this is your daddy. No, it's not my daddy. We never had a blood test. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, he lives in Baltimore. The one that they say is my dad. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for the gifts. Yeah. Thank you for the gifts. Your mama support me saying thank you to y'all for me. Thank you for the gifts. Yeah. Talita. Okay. I can't pronounce that. Talita, Baltimore. Talidia, Baltimore. Something like that. Yeah. You step out the crib today. Get some of that. It takes me 30 minutes to get from one end of where I used to be walking outside to the next end. I used to time myself all my routes I took so I would know exactly how much time, about how much time it would take me. I used to, my first year living here, I would time myself my different routes I took. So I know about estimating how much time it usually takes. Might be 1 or 2 minutes over, might be 1 or 2 minutes less, depending on how fast or slow I'm walking. Might be 10 minutes over. But I know about estimating about how my different routes, how much time it takes. But usually take me 30 minutes to get from one end to the next, and 30 to 34 minutes. I walk that twice. So that's 30 to 34 minutes, two different times. So I at least got an hour, maybe an hour and four, maybe an hour and 5 minutes there, yeah. Yeah, maybe an hour and 10 minutes in. Somewhere around there. Because it usually takes me 30 to 34 minutes. Yeah, from one end to the other. I walked it twice, yeah. Walked the lap twice, yeah. Got that sunshine. Look at the face. That sun make my face look good. It's pronounced. Yeah, I have no idea how to pronounce it. You have to come on my live and say it to me and pronounce it like that. Because I have no idea what you're trying to say. I can't read good. But if you came on my live and told me with your mouth what it said, I would understand. But I can't read good. Yeah, you said it's pretty. I can't read good. Yeah. He went for a walk. Yeah, I did walk. I did my live. I was on live when I did my walk. I was on live for the first 45 minutes before my battery got low and I had to cut my live off. And I finished walking to the other end when I cut my live off. Yeah.
Yeah.
That feels 100. Yeah, 100. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool, Tails. Yeah. I just call you Tails. It says Tails the A09 or something like that. I just call you Tails, yeah. What's up, Cliff? What's going on with you, T-I-Q? What's going on with you, T-I-Q? Yeah, I call you T-I-Q. I can't read the whole TikTok, man. Yeah. Johnny Depp won his case. Yes. Amber Heard is a freaking straight. She's crazy. She's a straight liar. She's a narcissist. I don't know if she's a narcissist. She's something. She's diagnosed with something. Even if ain't no therapist diagnosed her, she diagnosed with something. She's either a narcissist or something. Yeah, she's a crazy. They need to cancel her for that crap. And all the time she said she was going to donate money when she get paid for this movie, get paid for that movie, or get paid for wherever she's doing. She says she was going to donate money to children's charities. From what somebody told me, I don't know if it's true. But somebody told me she said a lot of times she was going to donate money to children's charities and got paid and never donated a cent. They said even one time she made the children's charity pay her just to show up and see them. She's a nasty person. They need to cancel her. They need to cancel. Like, they canceling all these dudes. Cancel Amber Heard. Get her up out of Hollywood. She don't deserve to be in movies. She's a nasty person. Yeah. Yes, just saw that verdict. Yeah, right. It's true, yeah. It is fine, yeah. She said it's fine, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Johnny Depp wanted to get, yeah, yeah. Yeah. They need to cancel her. Cancel her. Yeah. Brandon Caesarwood. I'm going to put this milk back in the refrigerator.
Don't want to leave it out too long. Don't want to leave it out too long, baby. The long is long, long, long. The long now. Oh, the music. I was wondering why ain't nobody speaking because they want to hear the music. Yeah. Just like music. Just like music. Huh. No, we don't want to listen to that. What's my song? What's my song? There you go. Tap the screen, yo. Yes, tap the screen. Tap the screen. Yeah, thank you for the support, your mama. Let them know. Tap that screen. How many likes? 11.0k likes, yeah. Poisoning. Motown feeling back again. Trying to reach 100k. Oh. And not too slow. La, ABC, BBD, the East Coast family. Wow. And all the Philly stay sticking in. Back in school, we used to dream about this every day. Couldn't really happen, all the dreams fade away. And we started singing, and they said it sounds smooth. We are kicking it just for you, oh, boys, the men. Send gifts if you can. Yes, send some gifts if you can. Matter of fact, don't send no gifts. I tell you what you can send. I'm going to show you what you can send. This is my Cash App. Send 50 cents to a dollar. I mean, I got it. I'm going to have it going on in a couple days. I'm going to have these food baskets coming. These food baskets, these hygiene baskets, these toilet paper baskets coming. Just, you know, but I'm in a program that gets me free food, free hygiene, free toilet paper every week and a half. But that's my Cash App. $2334 lowercase i. Send me 50 cents to a dollar. You know, go ahead if you want to. You ain't got to, but if you want to, go ahead. That's my Cash App. $2334 lowercase i. It's going on. Not too slow. Boys the men. I'll read it. Boys the men, you know what I'm saying? Boys of men back again. Going a little. Boys of men is going strong. Not too hard and not too strong. Boys the men, boys the men, boys the men, ABC, BD. Ah! Ah! Bam, 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 bam,
Bam, and I know that you are something. It's taking everything in me. How the hell did I not wonder? But it don't have to be afraid. I'll wait for you, you wait for me. We don't have to rush at all. Baby, yeah. These are the times we all wish for. You don't have to do a thing at all. Take the time and talk. And this is the way things need to be. No pressure for you and none for me. Let the moon set the mood at all. We can make love or not at all. I think about you all the time. Morning, noon, and supper time. The little pieces swallow you like Richard's pieces. Come on, girl, you know. I know it don't have to be your fate. I know. Y'all wait for you, you wait for me. We don't have to rush at all. Oh, 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 oh. We only is for. Don't have to do a thing at all. Take your time and talk. And this is the way things need to be. No pressure for you and none for me. Just let the moon set the mood at all. We can make love. Make promises, cause I know. What good, my guy? Oh, no, just hanging out. Just hanging out. Listen to this music. Hanging out with my TikTok friends and family. Make it hard to breathe. Don't be, baby, yeah. These are the times we all wish for. The moment for last means so much more. Don't have to do a thing, you know. Take the time and talk. For sure. And not for me. Just let the moon set the mood at all. We can make love or not. This is the way we all wish for. The moment will last me so much more. Don't have to do a thing. I love me some. Oh, yeah, Drew here. I love some Drew here. Hey, mommy. Me, puppy. But this is the end of the Chico. And you know that it can't go down like me. You know that it ain't no like me. So, mommy, tell me one little thing. How deep is your love? How deep is your love for me? Tell me what it's gonna be. Can you see yourself with a like me on the low low? How deep is your love for me? Tell me when it's gonna be. Can you see yourself with a like me? What's going on, Dara Rita? Papi, the way you move your body.
wetter than me, but I better keep telling you he better than me. Ooh, and you know that he can't go down like me. You know that he ain't no
Dowry Reader. For me, one little. How deep is your? What's going on? It says, yo, so what good with that chick? What's good with your mama? That's Bigfoot in Georgia. No, it's not Bigfoot. I don't know what's going on. She got a crush on George. She got a crush on George, but George, I don't know if George is like, I don't know what's going on, but yeah. I'm not sure what's going on with her, yeah. 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 I don't know if George is, you know, swinging that way or swinging the other way, yeah. He talking about my friend? Oh, okay, he talking about my friend. Yeah, she told me we just be friends until she decides to video chat. She said, I can do me. She said, go ahead, do you. Go ahead, do you. We just be friends. I said, I'm not going to do me. I'm not going to do me. I'm just going to wait around. Nah, I'm going to do me. I ain't waiting around because most likely we ain't going to video chat yet. I'm going to do me, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep on doing video chats. Dating on video. That I ain't been with a woman in 15 years, but I video chat. I've dated women long distance over video chat. I call it dating, but we didn't go on dates or not. I call it dating because we talking over video chat. But it never works out. It never works out. So yeah. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep talking to women over video chat, and hopefully maybe something will work out sooner or later. But I'm just dating around. I'm single right now because she basically said we're going to be friends until I decide to video chat. She said, do you? But I replied back to her. She didn't reply back. So I'm like, okay, I'm just going to do me, yeah. He's talking. Okay. I feel, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tell me what it's going to be. What, like me all alone? Tell me what it's gonna be.
Bum, 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 bum. Ah, homie, you, I feel you. Ah, homie, you are, okay. You are, okay. Ooh. Whoa.
I didn't know them then, but I bet you didn't notice me. So we'll remain passive until the next time we see. I'm hoping I can make you mine, for another man steals your heart. And once your beauty is mine, I swear we would never be apart. Her love all the same, the woman that stolen my heart. And beauty is her name. I'm hoping I can make you mine. For another man steals your heart.
That you are entitled to that. I feel you. But don't allow no one to make your next step. Meaning don't. I'll wait for the next message.
Move too fast. Cause I knew that when I saw you again, that I wouldn't wanna let you pass. Cause my eyes have seen the glory and the coming of your smile. You ever come out again, please stay for a while. Walk by me every day. Her love all
meaning don't move on nobody terms. You a man, my brother. Yeah, I met man on my head.
I'm hoping I can make you mine, for another man steals your heart.
Once your beauty is mine, someone will never be. You are so beautiful. But see, it coming. So tired of your love. So tired of your love. That you are wonderful. That makes you see anything you want. You'll find right here inside of me. Oh, her love all the same. Move on, nobody turn but you up. Back, I know you know that though. Yeah.
I think I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Don't let nobody like keep me from moving on my own terms. If they ain't doing what I'm feeling, then just keep my options open. Keep my options open until they act right. You know. So I don't know. You sang it from your soul. Yeah. It don't sound like I, but I'm feeling this music. I always sang from my soul. Yeah, I always feel it right here. Yeah. I don't sound good though, so it don't sound like I'm hoping I can make it. Right. That way. Okay, right. But
your beauty is mine. Be a partner. My heart and beauty.
More Drew Hill. You'll be a lot more successful. Like how? Get a job. I'm good. How can I be more successful?
Well, no, have to.
Oh, you said what I just said. Do stuff on my term. If they ain't acting right, keep my options open. All right, that's how I be more successful. Okay, I see what you said.
I wanna be in love. Now I think I know. It's clear to me. You'll make me understand. I'm so proud to say I love you.
Okay, yes. Yeah, he said, yeah. Okay, I got it right.
And yes, I did. I promise I never hurt you. I never make you cry. I promise I never hit you. Park my heart and hope to die. Cause I know as deep you say, I'll keep you warm. I'll keep you satisfied. I'll be your sunshine in the morning. Be your everything and now. Ooh, told me what you want. I gave you what I need. Told me that your love, you're making good for you, but I never make a promise. Yeah, I can't keep that in me. I gave you what you need.
I told you that I love you. I clip a good
make a promise. Yeah, I can't keep that in me. And don't have a weep around it. Now you're stuck with me. Baby, did you know that you'll be surrounded by my love and ecstasy? This is the start of one big love affair that's never, never gonna end. If we can share the world together, this is where it began. I told you that I love you, making good for you and me. But I never make a promise that I can't keep. That ain't me. I gave you what you need. I told you that I love you, making good for you and me. But I never made the promise that I can't keep. I'm still misunderstanding you. If you give me your hand, I'll make love to you, baby. Your every wish is my command. Let's play out your fantasy. Oh, I can lose your mind. Take a place that you ain't never been before. I promise you in time. Told you that I love you, making good for you and me. And I never make a promise that I can't keep. That ain't me.
Everyone has flaws, even the ones really, really eat. Really eating, yeah.
Make a promise that I can't keep. That ain't me.
Ain't go pro. Trying to reach 100K. Where we at? 12.5K. 100K is a long ways away. That's a long ways away. Yeah, that's a long ways away. I don't know if I can stay out here that long. 100K. Woo. That's a long ways away. Y'all better start tapping hard. Y'all better start tapping hard. I don't know if I can stay out here that long. Y'all better start tapping fast. I don't know if I can stay out here that long. Yeah. 100K. That's a ways away. I want to live 12.5K. Yeah, that's like freaking. That's a lot. Yeah. I don't know if I can stay out here that long. Yeah. Tap fast. Tap fast. So we can get to 100K real fast and I can get up off here. Because I ain't stay out here that long. Yeah.
I gave you what you need.
I love that song. Yeah. That last song I played. Yeah. Yeah, I love it. I like a lot of this music. I like a lot of Drew's music. I like a lot of Drew's music.
Got this feeling, and I just can't turn it loose.
Let's focus on 20K. Yeah, let's just focus on 20K. Let's just focus on 20K. Yeah.
Next to you.
Your mama said it right, yeah.
I don't want to walk around knowing I wasn't your fool. Cause being the man that I am, I just can't lose my cool. My friends keep telling me about the things that's going on, yeah. But deep in my heart, baby, I hope they're wrong. Yes, I hope that I'm wrong, but I know there's somebody sleeping in my bed. Somebody's taking my place, baby. Somebody's sleeping in my bed. And you know just what I mean. Whoa, whoa. I come home early, expecting your warm embrace. Well, something is wrong, cause it's written all over your face. It hurts so bad when I walk through the door, oh, yeah. But you know what, baby, I ain't coming back no more. No, no, no. And don't try to tell me things are still the same. We made love. I heard you call out his name. Call
out his name. Me sleeping in my bed, baby. Somebody's taking my place. Me sleeping in my bed. Somebody's taking my place. I want you to know I gave you money and every little thing that you need. I gave you the world, cause you were my girl, but you still ran out on me. Oh, somebody's sleeping, sleeping in my bed, messing with my head. Body taking my mind. Why? Sleeping in my bed, messing with my head. Somebody's taking my place. Oh, yeah. Now, if you truly love me, alright, then this would not be happening. Sleeping in my bed, messing with my head. Oh yeah.
Sing it, Nico says sing it. Yeah, and yeah. She said, yeah, and passion. Train wreck. Train wreck. Cliff, she the one. You his rider. Oh, you talk about your mama. Your mama, yeah. Your mama need to come over here. Come over and visit me. Your mama need to come on over and visit me. Yeah, she like the mother boys, though. She like the mother boys, though. Yeah. She need to come over and get some of this good old food. Come over and get this good old food. I'm feeling that, yeah. Yeah.
I don't know how much longer y'all my prayers every night, one for my mother, one for my father.
Tap, tap. Oh, this milk kicking in, y'all. I ain't gonna be able to have too much on. This milk is kicking in. So if I have, it's kicking in. I got to go, y'all. I'm gonna leave y'all here with this music. I gotta go. I'll be straight back. If you're here, you're here. If you're not, you're not. But I'm gonna go. Matter of fact, I got somebody about to walk through the door. Somebody about to walk through the door. So, it's not a female. No, it's one of my family members, and they don't like being on camera. They don't like being on camera. So, I'm gonna cut this live short, cause I'm gonna be back there. And if they walk through the door, you're gonna see them, and they're gonna be on camera. And they don't like being on camera. So, I'm gonna go back here and take a crap, cut this live short, and then I'll be back after I get it all out my system. I'll be back. Yes. Come over and Cliff will make raisins and grill. Yeah, I'll go ahead. I thaw some stuff that I make on. I can't hear myself. Yeah, hold up. Let me turn it down. Yeah, I thaw some stuff, and like, if I didn't have company, I let them cook their own stuff. Yeah, because they don't like when I'm cooking. Yeah, yeah. Your mama can cook her own stuff. Yeah, yeah. If she ever did come over, yeah. I thaw some food for her. She can cook her own stuff. She know how to cook good stuff. Me, I don't know how I cook good stuff that tastes good to me, but it don't taste good to other people. Yeah. We don't want to hear the milk explosion. Yeah, yeah. I know y'all ain't trying to hear the milk explosion. Turn the camera. Hold on. Around too much info. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I'm the king of giving too much info. I'm the king of giving too much info. You make some good meat, bro. Yeah, I make some good meat. Yeah, yeah. I think you can make something. Yeah, yeah. Well, I could. Like, if y'all would just give it a try, you would like it. It might be some bizarre food. But if y'all just give it a try.